Hey everyone, welcome back to our channel. If you've noticed that your old messages or iMessages are being automatically deleted and you want to turn off this feature, you're in the right place. Today I'll show you how to stop your iPhone from auto-deleting old conversations. Let's get started. First, unlock your phone and go to the Settings app. Now scroll down and tap on Messages. Next, find the section labeled Message History. Here, this is where you'll find the auto delete settings. If you see the Keep Messages settings, tap on it. You'll see option for how long you want to keep your messages before they are automatically deleted. You can choose between 30 days, 1 year, or forever. If you want to stop auto deleting messages completely, select forever. After selecting forever, your messages will no longer be automatically deleted and you'll be able to keep them as long as you want. And that's it. You've successfully turned off the auto delete feature for old conversations on your iPhone.